Alrighty. Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Let It Die.
Let it die.
So I haven't played in a while, but we'll see. Alright, I was about to start exploring floors 11 to 20, if I remember correctly, which will be interesting. Your waiting room was attacked, of course, it's been a while, as I said, so... Apparently I didn't manage to kill anyone. And apparently I also don't have any... armor on me, that's interesting. Falcon crest with war ensemble. Okay. Total raids. Blah blah blah. We got 10k kill coins, 10k SP lithium. One bull, one living on the edge, which I already have. Two death metals. Another 10k of its and all the things, okay. Alright, got a bunch of bonuses. Let's see, I guess I'll start first with this.
Thank you for riding with us today.
Then we'll go on the box and then we'll see. Okay. Damn, only failures, not even one success. Disappointing.
We're entering the train depot.
Should sell this. There's no point in having multiple ones. Okay. Hello? Hello? Game? Why is it loading, saving, or whatever the hell it's doing? I think it might be frozen. Which is the first bug I have seen in this game so far. Out of what? 30 hours? Alright, let me restart it. I wonder what happens. Did I get all the items? Did it save? Well, I guess we're about to find out. If the game manages to load. It's not corrupted or anything. The game was not shut down properly. Please select back to title from the options menu.
Let it die.
It was weird. Alright. I think it saved though, because I don't see the light blinking. Yep, and I have a lot of money, so definitely.
It's turned out well.
Alright, what were we doing? Special forces, special forces. I guess we'll go to Special Forces today. This is also Special Forces, right? Yep.
This one looks worthwhile.
It's not on E level yet, but that's fine. The rogue chest at some point. All right, let's see. Yes.
Thanks.
And again, I'm not sure if Special Forces is DOD or whatever, because I don't see any info on that panel anyway. What the hell is wrong with you today, game? I think it's stuck again. Might have some server issues or something, because I haven't seen this issue before, and I'm pretty sure it's not the game freezing or something. I think it's trying to communicate with the servers and they're having some server issues. If this keeps on, I'll have to try that another day. Just too bad because I really want to play.
Come back anytime.
This is gonna be annoying. I'll try to be done with this so I can go to a floor and see if maybe we won't have this issue, because it won't be constantly sending information, probably.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms. Are you sure? Are you 100% sure?
Well, I wonder why there is a problem. Maybe it's getting dust, or maybe, I don't know. Again, this is the first time I've seen it having issues. I played throughout the holidays with this game, so kinda weird. The word ensemble is the things we're getting there. Okay, so we'll keep those. Yeah, let's go. Stamingus. Infinite stamina for 30 seconds. I wonder if I can cook it. Not that one. Yep. That's fine. I wonder if I'm supposed to know if it's a DOD or a war ensemble by the symbol. Because there is a different symbol for each of those. But I haven't noticed any symbols on the weapons, so I'm not sure. Yeah, so this symbol is... not a cog. Don't see any symbol on it. Unless it's on the character. But I can't tell. Alright, whatever. If I remember correctly, there are no enemies here. There's only a boss which I can't go to, so... other side.
down.
God damn it, who's gonna be? I don't see anything. Well, that was great. That was a really poor camera, and I couldn't remember the buttons for this game because I haven't played in a while. Crap. Alright, let's try that again. It was a waste of a coin of durability. This. I'm also pretty sure I'm going the wrong way. Yep. Healing items, which would be good if I, you know, didn't die like an idiot, but we'll see. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother, or maybe I will bother because I don't remember how to jump. Oh, there you go. This is what happens when you play 5 games at the same time. Ooh, forgot about that. I didn't get it with me. I think I couldn't use it or something. I don't remember. I should check that out. It's cool, I now have an assault rifle. This goes down and it's locked. Yep. Say young. This is where we find what kind of enemies there are. In the upper floors. Is that a hater? Nope, it's a level 41 something. Has a fucking gun. Damn, and it's the drop E weapons. That's impressive. Stuff. Hopefully we'll get some blueprints. Alright, what can I drop? I guess I can drop some of these guys. And he stung me. For my trouble. This is what you get. I'm setting the scorpion free. Might as well eat it, I guess. See if I can. Oh, that's a hater. Yep. Works for me. What's with the mist? It'd be nice if you could go into, you know, houses or shops, stuff like that. You get that. I don't know. Alright, moving on. I don't really need any of these. I guess I can get that. Yeah, yeah. What the hell is that? I don't know, let's kill this thing first. Tell me it's the good one. Yes, it is. That's the boy. Finally. So this is why I wasn't finding any. It's actually upwards of level 10. Careful, but I'm not sure still about what enemies will deal with, so Might as well. Oh, I hear an electronic one. Let's see if I can throw. Come on. There we go. Wow, come on. I'm feeling that light. Stop doing that. Also, should wear some shoes. What kind of special forces outfit is this? It doesn't actually have any shoes. I think I had a sniper, I feel. Unfortunately, he didn't actually drop it. My bad. I thought that meant I was immune to soaking. Apparently not. Should I go down? Probably. There's nothing. Okay. Well, might as well check it out. You never know. Oh, there we go. God damn it. Keep pressing the wrong things. We didn't find. Well, of course, I didn't find the map because I need to be at the blue line. That's why there is no elevator here. Anyway. For now, I'll keep exploring, doesn't matter. Can always come back down if the need arises. New quest, you have new mail. More fighters, okay. Kamata. Oh, and it has the emblem too. Town, fun, fun town, okay. Some sort of Phantom, some sort of the Phantom. I don't like this. This seems like a trap. Yeah. Thankfully, this is good armor. Fun down my ass. Alright, I hear the scorpion too. Hello. Where the hell shall I put you? You there, so I can do this. Space for you. You bitch. Damn, they are doing a lot of damage. Yes. I don't remember where I came from. Not here. That guy can probably see me. Well, at least he destroyed the mines. Hello. Destroy the mines. Maybe not. And there are more mines. Oh. Alrighty, not bad. Don't go that way. This place is huge. This goes down. Ooh, goes down to the area with an elevator, so that's where we'll go. Because I would love to go down to the waiting room and drop all the material I'm carrying. Hunter has been sent, your waiting room was attacked. Okay. What the f? Okay, I totally didn't see that hole. Let's go downwards. Maybe. Don't need silk really. Actually, I'm not sure. Fuck it, let's take it. Assault helmet, sure. Almost broken anyway. And I think I did a circle. Yep. Okay. Fuck am I going? No, open the door, bitch. Alright, I'm not going that way. So, this way.